They're accepted, that's what they're saying. They're accepted, no one makes any fun of them. There's no tolerance in other words of homosexuals. We don't feel that we have to tolerate them. We just have to accept them just as much as we would accept ourselves or the person next to us that would think exactly the way we would think for us.
The attitude is, who cares?
Well, this is Satanism, actually, the acceptance without tolerance, as Anton said. It's just a natural acceptance of people as they really are. And when you come right down to the essence of Satanism, isn't this really what Satanism is?
It's the only normal.
It is.
Not
right.
Patronizing.
That's right. It's not tolerance.
Actually, we're actually normal.
It's knowledge and acceptance of people as they really are.
Thank you.
very blessed. To God Almighty, to confess, I.
Thank you. can't. And this is his own father. I mean, if he wants to do it, let him do it. And I think more power to him that he has the courage to stand up to quite a few bigoted people.
And they think of it as an evil kind of philosophy until...
Thank you. It was interesting witchcraft. Which is charms, which makes your spine and your brain.